off, I just want to thank you guys all for being here and being supporting us all year long. I think we really caught traction throughout the playoffs and through that final series. It was incredible. Like Mike and Steve said, it was on national television. The world now knows like how great Hamilton really is. I also want to thank Case, Munchie. These guys, they do everything for us. They're lugging our gear. We didn't touch our gear all playoffs long, so thank you, you guys. You guys did incredible. Also our coaches. We come to the rink and we complain for being there maximum three hours a day. These guys are there 8, 10, 12, 18 hours a day. The video they do and the work that goes in is incredible, so thanks to those guys. Thank you. We didn't know that this was not the group that was sitting here at the beginning of the year. And the team that he was able to put together with the group that we had and the build from the core that we had is incredible. Thanks, Steve. Lastly, our owner, Michael and Lauer. You guys get to see it here in Hamilton how great it is. Like I said, not every OHL team is like this. It really is a pro environment here in Hamilton. And they give us everything we need to succeed. And all the work that goes in from him, we can't thank you enough. And the boys, I'm going to miss all of you guys leaving this year. I hope the legend lives on here in Hamilton, and we continue the tradition we already started. Thank you, boys. We're gonna miss the city. Thank you, guys.